everybody. Flip and Dani here, founders of the Freedom Real Estate Group, family of companies, and welcome to another episode of our podcast.
Freedom Through Passive Income.
That's right. And today's episode is the three types of freedom.
Yes.
And so number one, first freedom is financial freedom.
Yes.
This is live the life you choose, you want, you know, live where you want, when you want, or how you want, you mm-hmm. know, it's all those cliche lines.
Yes.
But you're not worried about paying the bills because you've got the passive income. It's coming in every month. It's taking care of everything. So it doesn't matter what you're doing. That's covered.
Yes, you reached your freedom number, right?
Your freedom number, which we talked about many, many episodes ago.
Yeah, and remember the buckets?
Mm-hmm.
Like, that could be part of
it. Home Depot buckets.
Yes, that could be part of it, too, mm-hmm. right? We like vacation buckets. Mm-hmm. We like, charity buckets?
Yep.
Nonprofit animal buckets?
That's right.
We love that. What are our other buckets? There was lots of buckets that we talked about, mm-hmm. right? So I think that's what financial freedom means to me, because we talk about that all the time.
Yeah. All right, everybody, if you're watching on LinkedIn or Facebook or YouTube, this is your chance right now. I know you see the like button right here and you see the heart button right there. This is your chance in the video to smash these buttons. Make sure you hit that heart button. Make sure you hit that like button if you like what you're seeing and if you enjoy what you're watching. But this is your chance right now to smash.
And just remember, this is how we show social media algorithms that you like what we're sharing. So if we're adding any kind of value over this 365-day series, we hope you'll help us out by sharing the love.
Yeah. So again, Hulk smash. Then number two.
Oh, time freedom. Sorry, I didn't mean to cut you off. I was just giving you more ideas to talk about. Time freedom. So you're no longer trading time for money. Mm-hmm. So these are the things I think of, not necessarily us because we don't have kids. Mm-hmm. So I don't necessarily think of time freedom because I hear it more and more from families who say, I want to go to my kid's soccer. I want to go to my kid's ballet class or their play or their whatever. And I hate that I'm missing this. Right. I'm having to travel somewhere for work. They don't have the time freedom to be able to say, I am not working this day because I'm doing this with mm-hmm. my family, with my kids. I'm not working this week because we're going to Disney World. Mm. I'm not working, you know, it's that time freedom mm-hmm. that I get to choose whether I'm working or not. I have the freedom to choose when I'm working versus when I'm not, or I don't have to work at all because I achieved the financial freedom that Flip just talked about in number one, whatever buckets that you decided that you wanted to fill in order for that freedom number to be achieved. Mm-hmm. So time freedom, I think it's not talked about enough, but it's what we hear from people the most. Mm-hmm. I want the time to be able to spend it doing what's valuable to me. And that mm-hmm. usually comes down to family, kids, mm-hmm. loved ones.
Yeah, if I only have the time.
Yes, exactly.
The third is geographical. This is one of my favorites, is you can live wherever. You can vacation wherever. It doesn't matter. It's, you know, and if you still choose to work, you can work wherever. It doesn't matter. So it's that amount of freedom right there. That's the out of the three. I think that's.
Yeah, I know it is. Yeah, we talked about actually getting in an RV.
Yeah. It's still on the list.
Yeah. We might not do it. But it's still the whole RV thing.
I had it all. I had it all set up. She was going to have basically an office inside the RV. I was going to be driving all day. Dog's going to be hanging out with me in the front. She's going to be in the back working all day. I have a big satellite dish on the top, you know, so that way you got Wi-Fi. I had it down. And you were going to be happy because you're working all day, and I'm going to be happy because I'm driving.
Exactly. We would have hit the time freedom, mm-hmm. and we would have hit the geographical freedom because I wanted to work. So mm-hmm. even though if we would have hit the financial freedom, which we have, but if we hadn't, I want to be mm-hmm. working, so I was just in the back, doing my thing.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And I remember many, many years ago, to have the time to look at this. And this is one of my favorites. And this is like right out of the Where's Waldo collection, but this one's called Where's Bart? And just to be able to take the 5 minutes to sit and look at this and just try to find Bart's, just that kind of freedom.
We are strategic about where we stood for this video. Those of you listening, we're standing in front of a big, huge Where's Bart?
It's all the characters from The Simpsons, and you have to try to find Bart Simpson out of all the characters.
So we're like, hey, we're talking about freedom. Right. Well, now they have time to find where's Bart.
This is the three types of freedom. This is 3.1. This is the flip freedom.
Silly.
So while we hope you enjoyed this episode, make sure you check out our Facebook group. Again, it's facebook.com/groups/
Freedom Through Passive Income.
And if you're not on Facebook, we get it. Right down here is our website, which is Freedom Capital Investments, plural,
geographicalfreedom.com. So make sure you check that out. Make sure you love, like, comment, review.
I like the love button the most. I always love people's posts. The little love button.
But again, make sure, and if you have any questions, please let us know. If you have any questions, give us reviews, comments, whatever below. But again, we hope you enjoyed this episode, and we always end with
invest smart,
live happy. Bye, everybody.
Bye.
Nothing in the show should be considered specific personal or professional advice. Please consult an appropriate tax, legal, real estate, financial, or business professional for individualized advice. Opinions and information on the show are not guaranteed. All investment strategies have the potential for profit or loss.